At Long Branch High School, the Lady Wave Tournament tipped off on Friday, the host school taking on Keyport, and Shakasha Andrews was a force for the Green Wave. Here, great ball handling and the drive for two. And what a game for Andrews. She had 21 points, 6 rebounds, 6 assists, and 4 steals. 57-27 is your final. Long Branch with a big win over Keyport.